Oh my god, loud. That's better. Hey guys, it's Koopy38, and I'm back with a kind of shorter let's play than what I'm currently doing. Hang on. Oh, for God's sake. That was loud as hell, sorry. Okay, I got it. Right, anyway, this is Fire Emblem, the Sacred Stones. This is a really good game. Now, I'm just going to erase that because there's no point in keeping it. Right. The way I'm going to run this is, I'm going to go on normal. And basically, whatever happens, happens. So if I lose an important character, they're gone. I can't get them again. You know, I'm not going to reload. Yeah. I'm just gonna let you guys read this backstory. Dear God. No! This place can't fall! It's my home! It's not fair! Run! Help me! Oh, shit just got real. Oh, on, young one. Yeah, come on, goddamn you. Run, 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 run. I don't know about that guy, he's gonna be annoying. Do 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 do. Okay, now, I just stopped recording for a second then, just because, of course, there's a habit in this first map for to screw you over. I'm just going to stand here. I found that the best thing to do is just to stand here and let them come to you. Get stabbed. Fucking critical, bitch. Fuck you, huh? She's fucking kicking ass today. You never do this well for me, but I'm just messing around. What the fuck? Woman, what the fuck? There's no point in moving them. You will be the first to die! Ow, 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 ow. Not cool, bro. Not cool. What's 5% chance? I don't like the chances. So, Vulnerary. Heal! Yeah. Cause I don't, because this game screws me over so friggin' much. Stab him! Yeah. Oh. Meh, it wasn't great. Oh, it's gonna be a while. Escape! Oh my god! We need to escape! My God. Alright, let's do it. Sup, axe dude. Go hide in the corner, because I don't need you. I don't want you. Oh, for God's sake! What bullshit is this? I love this guy, he's awesome! Yeah! Kick his ass! Get poked. Oh my God, that was awesome. Lance. Poke him in the face. Get poked. Oh shit. My God, he's actually gonna die. No, no. Oof, oof. She's fucking wet. Oh shit, mind. Quick, just take the area. Just kill them quick. Unnecessary, but awesome. Give her your sword, and then talk to her. Hello, how are you doing? Then go hide at the back, because you're almost dead, and I don't have to waste things on you. Oh wait, what was that? I'm sorry, what was that? A good rapier would get through? Gee, what weapon do I have? I wonder. Eureka, you could take this. You're champ, aren't you? You'll be fine. Get poked. Get poked. Yeah. Eureka solo at the moment, because that's kind of the only thing I can really do. Ooh, ow! What the hell? You do that much fucking damage? Jesus. Oh, shit. Please, for the love of God. Oh, bullshit. I call no fucking way. God damn it. So, I mean, 39% chance to hit, but, oh, you're dead. This game can bullshit you a lot. Not resume, restart. Yep. Yep, skip, whatever. Whatever, I know. Oh, shit. Don't cap. I didn't call it. Don't cap. Oh, for God's sake. Am I gonna like be killed right now? So? No, not quite. Don't care. Just use the vulnerary, just as I can. Stab. You see why I like this guy? He just pwns everyone. And when he gets a class change, he just owns everyone again. He's epic. When he gets a class change, all of a sudden he uses all three kinds of weapons and just owns everything. Oh my god, they're actually focusing all on him. Crit, please! I want you to crit. Don't cap. I swear to fucking God, if she dies again, I'm gonna be pissed off. This shouldn't take me this fucking long to do. Twitter, you fucking kill her now. Oh, Eureka, thank fuck. My good God. Oh, fucking hell. Oh my god, thank god. Yes! Kill him! Kill him and then heal. Please! If you die, I'm fucked. You! Trade with him! Because you're not going to use it yourself. You run! Vulnerary, because I don't have a healer yet. You're there. You don't need to use a vulnerary because they're not going to get you this turn. Take him out. Poke. Yeah, screw you. Poke. Skill speed is off, for God's sake. I don't need that crap. Big poke. I don't trust it. Can you... Ugh, just sword him then.
No.
Light star, boy, you're dead. Yay. Well, that's enough. Oh, gee. I wondered who we were going to go for. What a surprise. Bitch! You son of a bitch! Yeah, I've already seen that one. Right at the moment, I'm just letting these guys heal, because heals is what we need. You can move up and try and pull this guy out. My God, when this guy can double, Jesus wept. Right, I'm just gonna stand in front of him. Hello, boy. Oh, damn, I'm wasting vulneraries. It's not good. I love what she just stood there and took that lance through the chest like a champ. Which really can't be. It is. Now get over it, damn it. Yay, finally strength, for fuck's sake. Right. Get it over and done with. Hello. Yay! Yay, gold! Gold is always nice. Woo, gold! Okay, you know what, guys? I've recorded the first two chapters, essentially, with the prologue and the first chapter, so I'm going to call it there for now, but I'll probably end up recording a bit more later today once I've got this into videos and uploaded. So, thank you guys for watching. This has been Cookie38. Signing off for now, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.